Hello.
My lovely people.
It's been a long day. Sounds so dramatic. The light might be off. I do have my hair up very strange because just got done with a shoot. Was playing around with feathers. We actually did a lot of magical things with that for the shoot. I might show you guys some of the pictures, or I will link her Instagram. Or my photography Instagram for people who don't know that I'm actually a photographer. But hello people. Give me a moment. Wash my hands. So I use this body spray from Vitro. This is badass. You guys could get this wherever you are. Obviously this is all about a lesson for today, but you know, I still have makeup on my hand, but it's been a good day. I hope you guys had a good day too. It was fun to really be creative for the shoot with makeup. I really enjoyed that. It's always fun to have Anya in the studio. So, brown feathers. We're going to take the brown feathers away. Look at this. Look at this mess, people. Look at this mess. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the unboxing I did. Maybe I actually should I take like the dead tarot? Again, my hair is a mess. We are not going to take a look at that. Pay attention to that. But I am here, people. Alright. I have shoes on in my couch. That might not be the best option, but who cares? Who cares? Who cares? But this is a new magical deck. I adore that. I love it. So I will take like whatever cards wants to jump out, I'm going to take. I am hungry. It is very late. I think we've been doing this shoot for 3 hours or something like that. It's been standing up for 3 hours. It's tough. If you haven't really done that for some months and then, you know, suddenly you're just getting back on track with it. Shuffling the deck. One card wants to come out. Ace of Pentacles. Ooh. There's a lot of pentacles. When we did the unboxing and I did like a little reading, there was pentacles as well. Let's see if there's anything else. What else can we get with today's lesson? It is going to be a very interesting lesson. Nine of Pentacles. What's up with the pentacles, people? Well, maybe some of you guys are going to receive a solid offer or a stable offer. Offer? I don't know why I can't say that. New beginning. Your dreams and desires are definitely going to become real. And it's definitely a sign of new beginnings. Whatever you have wished for is going to happen for you. I can't remember what is this about today. Ignite your light. Which is actually very fitting for this. Ignite your light, whatever it is that you want to create, whatever it is you want to do. Someone might come in and help you with that. I do adore that. But I also feel that you guys are ready for whatever comes your way now. The task that's waiting for you, especially when it comes to work or when it comes to creative projects, you are ready for it. Some of you guys might feel like scared of the new, but you are ready. But if we turn this to love, maybe an earth sign is coming into your life, or maybe someone, again, with a real offer. But this is about the lesson, so let's just get cozy and get into it. So we are at day 30, and this is the last one we have. Tomorrow we are starting out with receive, which we like. We are at a new chakra, which is the heart chakra. And we all receive with the heart. We. Your solar energy is strong now. Hello, Amanda. You are balanced, free of shame. We did talk about shame yesterday. Filled with inspiration, in touch with your inner voice, and integrated with your intuition. Definitely integrated with your intuition with the Ace of Pentacles. You were made to shine. Your light is within you now, and the world is ready to see it. I do feel that also makes sense why we have these, because someone sees your light, or someone is like, yeah, you need to shine bright so that someone can see you. You do. Today you are invited to turn your light on in a conscious way and to send it out into the world. Very important, because again, you're going to receive something magical. You are invited to do this whole process with a simple pose. Are we going to do yoga? So the vibe of today. Bring your feet together, separate your heels slightly if this is uncomfortable. If I can find this pose, you know, on YouTube, I will put it somewhere. Squeeze your inner thighs towards each other. Gently scoop your bottom underneath you. Okay. Draw your belly in slightly to generate energy in your solar. Roll your shoulders back and have your palms at your sides facing forward. Welcome to Tadasana. Tadasana. Whoa, that sounded very Japanese. Or mountain pose. And there is a picture of the mountain pose. I hope you guys are doing it. Roll your shoulders. I did say that already. Imagine that you are turning a light on in your belly. This light is shining more and more brightly until it is shining all the way through your body. The drawing in of your belly is encouraging this light to move up and down your spine and through all the major extremities of your body. Extremities, I hope I say that right. Again, remember that this, like the vibe of today, is in the description box if you guys want to follow it. That light moves to your hands. That light moves to your hands. As you feel it reach them, sweep them up in the air. Drawing your shoulders down, which keeps the chest engaged and the heart open. Imagine that you are sending that light of yours to the four corners of the world. Ooh! You aren't losing your energy, but sharing it with the entire world. I actually tend to do that from now and then. I meditate, I go up to the universe in the galaxy, and I always imagine myself like, it's actually more of like a blue light or a white light, and I like spread it out to all four corners of the world. And it really feels magical. Once you feel you have done this, you can bring your hands back down to your heart center in prayer style and make a silent bow to yourself. Bow to yourself. Celebrate the fact that you have finally embraced your light and shared it with the world. Today I ignite my light and shine brightly in the world. We. And again, tomorrow, receive Anahata, the heart chakra. Tomorrow is all about no to them, yes to yourself. We are very excited about that. But this is everything for today, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I do. Let's see if we can get like a last, can we get some information about who the knight is? Because maybe it's a person for some of you that you're going to draw into your light because of this magical opening of your heart chakra. But I will say that it can be a Pisces for some of you guys, but it can also just be your psychic powers that is waking up with that. Pretty badass, if you ask me. But this is all for today. Now I'm going to really relax. And I will see you guys tomorrow.